very briefly, you give Peter your details, and it's very brief details. You'll be sent an email from a chap called Peter Staveley. You fill in the questionnaire on the email. The next thing that will happen is that you'll be either approved or not approved as a candidate. To be not approved, something's got to be fairly drastically wrong.